Yeah, the shit's like clockwork to me. I time in and time out, clock in and clock out. Now I'm at a time schedule. Rap shit's almost like a fucking job to me. I don't even get paid for an hour to rap it, but I don't give a fuck. I still treat the shit like clockwork, and shit gets done. These other rappers better run down because I failed to buy swap these motherfuckers into another genre straight up. Better pay up and get shook the fuck up, and the way I print these bars out for his end of clubs. Yeah, the shit initially buried so and so. Robo, but I don't got a clue about shit. I've been told ghosts, but many of y'all can't see or touch me. These pictures are like seepage, but they don't leak out. Yeah, I got period inside of me, but motherfuckers don't see the other side of me until I've died. They keep trying to cancel me, but that shit don't work for independent artists like myself. My shit never gets shelved. These other labels hate that shit. That's why I want to send a little stormtroopers here to Oregon to deal with me. But what happens when he tells the weak car? Gonna break into shards. A spray shining from side to side. I don't know who bubbled up these dumb fucks, but they're about to spoil in a minute. Drink coffee, but they stole a piece off the pie. But this independent pie is all mine, don't lie. I built what the fuck I built from the ground up, and I won't conform to that little bitch ring rapper that signed this shit. Y'all can keep your cash, I don't need it. I got my own, I spent it wisely. Shit's becoming a little bit expensive and pricey, but I don't get fucking fancy and icy when it comes down to it. I take the chances and eventually they pay off. Trying to concentrate next line to ride like Adolf. Yeah, genocide's happening every time it's snapping. Shit's insane, but I don't get fucked anymore. I stop good and fuck the man, these retards trying to cancel me. Here's some advice, put the pens down because I got a 100% guarantee that I will build out rap me. Many are trying to fail miserably at it. They keep trying to come back like a bad habit, but I chopped down the tree. Oh shit, I guess I'm back up my kill spree again. I treat my shit like clockwork by day and day because shit's clockwork to me. Yeah, this shit's clockwork to me. I clock in and clock out. I keep myself to schedule while I'm in the studio. And me and you got a problem, we can work it out like clockwork, yeah. Don't dare bitch twerk on me because I already fucked that slug camera. I don't give a fuck. This shit's like clockwork to me, yeah. I tap in and tap out. Yeah, this shit's clockwork to me. I clock in and clock out. I keep myself to schedule while I'm in the studio. And me and you got a problem, we can work it out like clockwork, yeah. Don't dare bitch twerk on me because I already fucked that slug camera. I don't give a fuck. This shit's like clockwork to me, yeah. I tap in and tap out. Yeah, this shit's clockwork to me. I clock in and clock out. I keep myself to schedule while I'm in the studio. And me and you got a problem, we can work it out like clockwork, yeah. Don't dare bitch twerk on me because I already fucked that slug camera. I don't give a fuck. This shit's like clockwork to me, yeah. I tap in and tap out. Yeah, this shit's clockwork to me. I clock in and clock out. I keep myself to schedule while I'm in the studio. And me and you got a problem, we can work it out like clockwork, yeah. Don't dare bitch twerk on me because I already fucked that slug camera. I don't give a fuck. This shit's like clockwork to me, yeah. I tap in and tap out.